being set up, you want to be square to the box, so you just want to make sure you're not turned any which way. You're going to have your hips back. It's really a hip dominant movement, so you guys are going to practice using your hips and then following through with your legs. So it'll just be hips back, arms back, hips forward, and then when you land, you want to have a soft kind of landing, so you don't want to slam down on the box. You want to think about cushioning kind of your landing. You'll notice too, when you explode off using that hip drive, your arms can follow through, but also you need to think about bringing your knees up fast to get your feet on the box. So you can't just explode up and extend, you actually need to pull your feet up onto the box, and then you can cushion that landing. Okay, so one thing that you might want to think about is just making sure that your knees stay in line, specifically with your second toe, for being super specific. You just want to make sure your knees aren't caving in when you're dipping, and you definitely don't want to go out too wide. So you just want to stay in line with your second toe. Your feet should be relatively straightforward, roughly 15 degrees out is no big deal, depending on your anatomy. Then hips back. Landing position, same kind of knee position over the second toe. Obviously that can be a little bit intimidating. So you can set up a small plate and you can practice the exact same motions. The mechanics will be the same, right? Hips back, chest up. You're gonna explode with your hips. Pull your legs up onto that plate. So you can explode and then just try and cushion the landing. But it's really coming from the hips. You can also grab a smaller box if you feel like the plate is too but again, it will be the same. So think about arms back, explode with the hips, fall through with the arms. Okay, so for a more advanced, harder variation of the box jump, you can jump over the box. So the mechanics are really the same. You're gonna use that power of your hips, follow through with your arms. You're just going forward a little bit more, and you also need to bring your knees up to your chest, so you just have to have enough hip mobility to make sure you can bring those feet high enough to clear the box, and then you're landing.